A body found near Manor is now being investigated as a homicide. Investigators found Thomas Michael Baker's abandoned Ford F-150 pickup truck on old U.S. 220 near FM 973. It happened around 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Deputies found the 61-year-old's body lying in a field across the street from his truck. At first, detectives thought it may have been a suicide, but the medical examiner ruled it was a homicide this afternoon.
Do you have one more?